Coming up October 17th at No Mercy, Jeff Jarrett's going to have to defend the Intercontinental Championship once again against China because past week on Raw.
Look at this. What is this, Michael? He's
Is
he going to clean up the ring after those extremely crappy Dudleys wrestled here? He's got an ironing board, vacuum cleaner, pots and pans. And this kitty!
China, you're going to get your rematch, all right. But it's going to be the good housekeeping way.
Good housekeeping?
You see, China, I'm telling you for the last time that you will understand the role of a woman because I'm going to beat you with every household appliance known to woman.
Oh, what's he talking about, Michael? Oh, baby. Look at the kittens.
Well, as a little demonstration tonight, if there's any woman out here tonight that wants to get their carpet clean, well, come on up in here, and I'll give you the old oatmeal demonstration.
With the vacuum cleaner?
Yeah, and he'll put the figure four on him.
Will clean any carpet you got.
He's made it a habit of putting the figure four on unsuspecting women.
The queen of the internet, Cindy Margolis, back.
Uh-oh.
Didn't you learn a couple of weeks ago that the place for a woman is in the kitchen, barefoot and pregnant?
Oh, boy.
Come on, Jeff.
There we go again.
And look who you have with you. Heather Kozar, another TV star from Shasta McNasty. I tell you what, why don't you two ladies come on up in the ring and have a little handicap match?
Oh, no.
Well, come on up here.
Well, Heather and Cindy. Heather and Cindy are going to take. Wait a minute. What the hell's going on here? Heather Kozar, Cindy Margolis heading to the ring. There's Deborah.
It's a puppy, Michael. The puppies are back.
Well. Cut the music. Look who we have here. Miss Deborah. I guess you want the puppies. Well, I guess you want your carpet cleaned, huh? What is it, a little dirty? Oh, it is the fabulous Moolah.
Yeah, look.
I see.
What?
And Mae Young. Oh, Miss Jacqueline. We haven't seen you since I took your head off of that clothesline.
Look at this.
And Janet.
Uh-oh.
The carpet.
Hey, wait a minute. These are all the women that Jeff has put the figure four on.
Lillian Garcia, I should have tried to break your vocal cords instead of your leg. Well, why don't you all come on down here?
I'll put you all back in your place.
And Miss Kitty's asking Jeff what he's doing, because here they come.
Yeah, wait a minute, Jeff. It's like a...
This is a walking militia, King.
It looks like the Million Woman March here. Wait, get back.
Come on, you old two big old dirt bags. I would try to clean your carpet. But I don't think Kim Drack can get it clean.
Seven angry women have surrounded the ring.
One time, come on up in here.
Oh, my God, look out!
And Jeff Jarrett knocking Mae Young down, and now going after Hall of Famer Fabulous Moolah.
Wait, they're 180 years old!
And Jeff Jarrett, and wait a minute, Kane, China's getting hers!
Oh, my God, my! Into the ironing board! Clothesline, China! Stay out of the way, Miss Kitty. Oh, look at him. Look at him.
Julie. Janet, the makeup lady with brooms. The other side, Lillian Garcia.
They're cleaning house.
Jeff Jarrett's getting his tonight.
Oh, gosh. A frying pan on the head.
Jeff Jarrett's getting his tonight.
Oh, no.
Pots and pans everywhere. No. Deborah to the head.
Nothing says love and love stuff from the oven. He got the cookie sheet.
Jeff Jarrett.
China!
What the hell is going on?